fuck did my hearing get moved up to today?
Because I pulled every string to get you back on the floor before this place closes. A thank you would be nice.
Mel, I need to tell you something, confidentially, as my lawyer, and I need you to not freak out.
Okay.
There is a small chance that I might have some drugs in my system I have not used. I had a pill in my mouth less than an hour ago for... All right, this sounds terrible.
Yes, it does. Stop talking.
Can we postpone this?
Three members from the state nursing board are flying in from Albany as we speak. So no, we can't postpone.
What do I do?
Just go inside, act normal, be extra nice to your supervisor and your monitor, and whatever you do, do not take a fucking pee test. P.S. Relax. I'm the best.
Look who signed up for more classes. Thank you for encouraging me to stay in school.
Zoe, that's great. Good for you.
Zoe Barco.
Jackie's lawyer. Why is your lawyer here?
My hearing got moved up. Actually, it's today.
Really? Oh, that's great! To be co-workers again, not that we're not now. Yay. Are you nervous, excited? Talk to me.
I'm everything.
I'm going in. You coming?
Go, I'll get coffees.
Okay.
Just relax.